Look, I've been through hell, it's more to come. That's how the cookie crumbles, give me my crumbs. These niggas ain't real, these hoes ain't nuns. So I don't trust that motherfucking one. I'ma kill this shit, give me my gun. Chase my dreams, give me my run. For all the real shit that be coming on my tongue. Ain't no limit to the stress, make a nigga say money in the bank, friends don't exist. Hoping God don't forget to put me on the list. All the money in the world don't make a nigga rich. Cause even when you broke and shit, that money can't fix. And it make you wanna holler when a dollar ain't the solution to solving your problems. See, I'm an addict and the world is what I fiend for. Cause even when I don't need more, I keep saying yeah, I need more.
Michigan, you first sub in LA. You gotta just, you know, be Eddie Murphy, guys.
It's my first time in Cali. It's crazy, you know, just getting to soak up the vibe and everything like that, because being from Flint, Michigan, it's such a contrast, you know what I mean? Like, you know, I'm from a little bitty, small town, working class, blue collar town, and to come out here to LA and to Venice and to Hollywood and all of that, and just be around the palm trees, the bright lights, the pretty women, all of that, you know, it's crazy, you know what I'm saying? And for a small town kid, this is where you dream of making it to, you know, to the point where your career seems like it's a vacation, you know what I'm saying? So when your career feel like a vacation, that means you made a lot of the right choices in life, and so I'm just soaking it in.
The real niggas don't be acting, so we had no role models. Die for a gold chain, kill for a gold bottle. From where rap niggas don't blow up, old niggas don't grow up. Fast money, this soda.
This morning when I woke up, I had a video. And I'll talk a little bit about the video. The video that I was shooting today was for a record off of Unconscious State called Under Oath. I love that joint, and it's called Under Oath because I'm telling the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help me God. And the video was shot by a very talented, super talented director, Sean Babis. You know, I met him working with Marv One and Crisco on a record called We Run It. And from then on, we had a chemistry and we wanted to work with each other. Aside from that, we wanted to, you know, get into doing some John Connor solo joints so he could really put his spin on what I do. Because we both respected each other's artistry so much that it was like, we got to get it popping. We got to go do something. I got up today at like 6:30, 7 o'clock in the morning, and I've been moving ever since, man. You know, in this profession, it don't never stop, man.
It's for the heads, yeah.
And after the video shoot, I went right to a photo shoot. And it's a very important photo shoot because it's actually the first photo shoot of John Connor and Effin merging and co-branding with each other. And it's been crazy. It's been dope. The models was dope. I joked with them. I said the video crew and the makeup crew look like models too. You know what I'm saying?
The wedding, they holler, she crazy. You knew that before you got her pregnant. Visualize the dream.
What's up, man? We out here and we're still out here. Sunny ass in this bitch. Just having the time of my life. Even the makeup, the people are beautiful. Put the camera on. But I swear to God, when I walked in, I thought all three of them was the models. And I was like, oh shit, it's three models. And then it was like, oh shit, they do the makeup. So, you know what I'm saying? Even the makeup crew on this set is beautiful. That's how we do it. Nothing subpar. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all. Thank everybody. We doing it. Effin' Apparel, John Connor.
So, it was crazy when you got beautiful women on set. You know what I'm saying? It make work a whole lot easier. It make work feel like I said, like a vacation, man. So we got up, we started shooting. Venice is obviously beautiful, so we wasn't at a loss for locations. You know, we just went around and just shot at the most beautiful pieces of scenery that we could find. And then I had the beautiful model on my arm, and that was a beautiful piece of scenery in itself. So you can't go wrong, man. And that all came together by effing respecting what I do as an artist and me believing in what they do, you know what I'm saying, as a brand. And I think we represent the same thing as far as being entrepreneurs, you know what I'm saying, and just basically just grinding and working hard. art at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? Getting yours the good old-fashioned way, working for it. And, you know, when you got two brands that are ready and willing to work hard and work with each other and for each other, sky's the limit, man. First and foremost, I want to say thanks and shout out to all of my fans, you know what I'm saying, that have been patiently waiting for Unconscious State, and who have supported me through my whole career, and we ain't even halfway over yet, you know what I'm saying? Like, we ain't over, it ain't even halfway over when we get the Grammys, and that's the goal, you know what I'm saying, to get movement and Grammys. So I want to thank my fans for letting me live my dream. What up to Sav, J. Rich, and Mo Cleese, and the whole All Varsity Music, my little brother Justin Day, who came out here with me. Big shout out to Vidal, big shout out to Petey, big shout out to Blake, you know what I'm saying, for being excellent hosts, you know what I'm saying, and being true professionals and, you know, making sure everything was taken care of and being on top of their business, you know what I'm saying, and I try to do the same, and I hope I was a pleasure to work with for them too. And just a shout out to the people and everybody who was, you know, who made this happen. Shout out to Exhibit, because without Exhibit, the F and John Connor marriage would have never happened. So big shout out to my homie Exhibit, shout out to the whole West Coast, Venice Beach, LA. And with a humble spirit and a humble soul, I say thank y'all, for real. John Connor, F in 2013 into infinity, y'all know, yeah.
I do this shit for who?
My city, my hood, my clique, my town. My city, my hood, my clique, my town. My city, my hood, my clique, my town. My city, my hood, my clique, my town.
Real niggas say something, real niggas say something, wanna fake motherfuckers be quiet.
Yeah.
Real niggas say something, real niggas say something, wanna fake motherfuckers be quiet. Real niggas say something, real niggas say something, wanna fake motherfuckers be quiet.
I do this shit for who? My city, my hood, my clique.
Look. Fuck nigga, be quiet. Where the real niggas at? Go and point them out.
Go and point them out.
Fly city if a nigga talk shit. Shit up.